Before you begin, remove the touch display panel. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the two touch control board ZIF connectors and disconnect the touch control board ribbon cables from the touch control board. Release the touch control board from the retention tab and slide it out from the cradle on the display panel. Reverse this procedure to install the touch control board.